William Shankly was a Scottish football player and manager, who is best known for his time as manager of Liverpool. Shankly laid foundations at Liverpool upon which his successors Bob Paisley and Joe Fagan were able to build by winning an unprecedented 7 league titles and 4 European Cups in the 10 seasons after Shankly retired in 1974. Shankly came from a small Scottish mining community and was one of 5 brothers who played football professionally. He played as a ball-winning right half and was capped 12 times for Scotland, including 7 wartime internationals. He spent one season at Carlisle United before spending the rest of his career at Preston North End, with whom he won the FA Cup in 1938. His playing career was interrupted by his service in the Royal Air Force during the Second World War. He became a manager after he retired from playing in 1949, returning to Carlisle United. He later managed Grimsby Town, Workington and Huddersfield Town before moving to become Liverpool manager in December 1959. Shankly took charge of Liverpool when they were in the second division and rebuilt the team into a major force in English and European football. He led Liverpool to the second division championship to gain promotion to the top flight first division in 1962, before going on to win 3 first division championships, 2 FA Cups, 4 Charity Shields and 1 UEFA Cup. Shankly announced his surprise retirement from football a few weeks after Liverpool had won the 1974 FA Cup final, having managed the club for 15 years, and was succeeded by his longtime assistant Bob Paisley. He led the Liverpool team out for the last time at Wembley for the 1974 FA Charity Shield. He died 7 years later, aged 68.